Just got some breaking news to bring you, and Brent Renaud, an American photojournalist, has been killed while working in Ukraine. He had previously contributed to the New York Times. Earlier, Cliff Levy, the deputy managing editor.